going to cut up zucchini and squash to put in the dehydrator for long-term food storage. Okay, so what I did was I washed the zucchini and squash, and I cut up everything else, but I wanted to show you how I cut up everything, so I left one. I found it easier to cut them in half, or like on the squash, how it has like the skinnier part and then it goes into the fat part. I just cut that right there at that point. And just cut that like that. And then in fairly same size cubes. Oops. Dropped it. Kind of like this. And then I just, it really helps if you have a sharp knife. So be careful. Guess what I'm buying today? Another knife. And that's pretty much it. You just cut them up in little cubes like that.
Shh, be quiet. Maybe she won't see me in here.
Okay. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put the cubes onto the dehydrator trays. And we're going to spread those out. We don't want them too crowded, but as it dehydrates, they're going to shrink. So I like to put them kind of close in there until they shrink up more, and then you can separate them out more to let them dry a little bit faster. Let me get these on here and show you. I think I'm actually going to have more than I have trays for. Let's find out. Alright, I'm getting there. Alright, that's pretty good. Got some big pieces in there though. It just take them longer, that's all. So, we spread them out a little bit, and again, as they dehydrate, they will shrink up, and then we can just separate them a little bit more so that they dehydrate faster and get drier. I actually did have enough room in there for all the squash and zucchini. There was plenty of room. I underestimated my dehydrator. So now I put the setting on focus, the vegetable setting, and we're going to turn it on, and in 3 hours we'll give it a check. Okay, everybody, now they're done. It took about 14 hours. They're not squishy anymore. They're hard. That's where we want them to be. There's the zucchini. So yeah, there we go. Next step will be to put those in jars. I have now put my zucchini and squash in my canning jar, used my Food Saver vacuum sealer to get all the oxygen out, and now I can put it on my shelf for long-term food storage. It's that easy.